This standalone dish network site was actually built to be a Blue Wireless tower, but when Blue Wireless was acquired by Verizon, it was converted to an empty tower for a while, and then a standalone dish tower that you see now. Do you have any standalone dish network sites in your area? Let me know down in the comments. My area has two that I know of.